Here's an iPhone trick that you need to know about. So this one's going to be really helpful for those of you who listen to a lot of music. So just head over to the clock app and then tap on timer and press on when timer ends, press on stop playing, and then press on set. Then just change the time to how long you want the music to play for, tap on start, and this lets you control how long you want the music to play for.